wonderful blessing spending my last, spending uncle's last days with me. I was very much attached to him. I used to take him out for hospital and we were shopping and other things because while he was staying in our house. And just one day before, he had left for Kakinada. Just one day before, he told me, "Arun, I'm going to Kakinada. I do not know whether we will see each other again." So that day we were sitting in our hall and uncle prayed and then he left. And after going to Vijayawada, I got a message that he had a heart attack and he was hospitalized. And immediately he told auntie that ask Arun to come immediately. So immediately I left for Vijayawada. After that, early morning, the next day I think uncle passed away. So that I had a very close attachment with uncle in his last days. So God, I feel very proud that I could spend the last days of uncle, spend my time with uncle in his last days, and that was a great blessing to me personally, to the church and to the ministry. What a great man of God. We truly miss him. And I thank you.